हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर वर्क फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 7। री राइट द फॉलोइंग रैशनल नंबर्स इन द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म। द फर्स्ट पार्ट इज -8/6। चिल्ड्रेन, सेकेंड पार्ट ऑल्सो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू। थर्ड एंड फोर्थ पार्ट यू हैव टू सॉल्व योर सेल्फ। ओके, लेट्स डू इट। हियर द फर्स्ट पार्ट is -8/6. So for this question, first of all we will find HCF of 8 and 6. Okay, here HCF of 8 and 6. Okay, to find HCF of 8 and 6 I am going to use division method. Okay, here we will divide 8 by 6. 6 one jar 6, 8 minus 6, 2. Now this 6 we will divide by this 2. Here we will get 2 threes are 6. And now HCF of 8 and 6 is 2. Okay. After this, children, we will divide minus 8 and 6, numerator and denominator both, by this 2. Okay, here -8/6 we will write, and -8/6 numerator and denominator both we will divide by 2, and here -4 will come and here 3 will come. Okay, and at last we will write, hence the simplest form, of -8/6 is -4/3. Okay, now children, see the second part of this question. Okay, the second part of 7th question is 25/45. 25/45. Here also we will find HCF of 25 and 45. Okay, to find HCF of 25 and 45, we will divide 45 by 25. Okay, here 25 one jar 25. Okay, now 25 we will subtract from 45, we will get here 20. Okay, now by this 20 we will divide this 25. Okay, now here what will come? Here we will get 1. Now what is coming here? 5. Okay, after this, children, we will divide this 20 by this 5. Okay, we will get here 4. 5 4 is 20, and here now our HCF is 5. Okay, after this we will divide numerator 25 and denominator 45 by this 5. Okay, 25/45 divided by 5. Here 5/9 will come. Okay, and here also we will write, hence the simplest form of 25/45 is 5/9. I hope these two parts are clear to all of you. And children, now I am going to start 8th question. Now see, here question is fill in the boxes with the correct symbol out of this greater, smaller and equal to sign. Okay, now children, look at the first part of question number 8. Question is minus 5 upon 7 and 2 upon 3. Children, here minus 5 upon 7 is a negative rational number and 2 upon 3 is a positive rational number. We know that, children, every negative rational number is less than every positive rational number. Okay, so here what sign we will put? Here we will put minus 5 upon 7 is smaller than 2 upon 3. Okay, so here we will write, here minus 5 upon 7 is a negative rational number and 2 upon 3 is a positive rational number. Okay, therefore minus 5 upon 7 and here 2 by 3 and this sign we will put. Minus 5 upon 7 is smaller than 2 upon 3. Okay, now children, see the second part of question number 8. Here the second part is minus 4 upon 5 and here minus 5 upon 7. Okay, here children, denominators of the given rational numbers are positive. Okay, the denominators are 5 and 7. So here LCM of this 5 and 7 is 35. Okay, so here we will write LCM of 5 and 7 is 35. Okay, so what we will do? First, we will express each rational number with 35 as a common denominator. Okay, for this children, here we will write minus 4 upon 5 and then minus 5 upon 7. Okay, to make 5 35, we will multiply this by 7. Okay, then we will get 35. And the same thing we will do with numerator also, minus 4 into 7. Here we will get minus 28. Now to get 35 from this 7, so 7 we will multiply by 5. Okay, 7 multiply by 5. And here same thing we will do with the numerator also. Okay, and minus 5 into 5, minus 25. 7 5 ja 35. Okay children, now we can compare the numerators of these rational numbers. So we find that minus 28 is smaller than minus 25. Okay, so we can write this here, minus 28 upon 35 is smaller than minus 25 upon 35. Okay, therefore here minus 4 upon 5 is smaller than minus 5 upon 7. Okay, now see the next part of the question. Children, this is our third part. Here we have to put sign between minus 7 upon 8 and minus 14 upon 60. Okay? Sorry children, here this minus sign we have to put with this 16. Okay? Not with 14. Okay? Now students, to solve this question, children, first, we will write each one of the given rational numbers with positive denominator. Okay. Here, denominator of minus 7 upon 8 is positive. Okay. The denominator of 14 upon minus 16 is negative. Okay. So, we will express it with positive denominator. Okay. To express it with positive denominator, first we will write the rational number 14 upon minus 16. Okay, now you know what we will do. We will multiply numerator and denominator both by minus 1. Now 14 into minus 1, here minus 14 will come. Minus 16 into minus 1, minus minus plus 16 1 jar 16. Okay. Now we have got denominator positive. Okay. After this, we will find LCM of 8 and this 16. Okay. LCM of 8 and this 16. Okay. Here 8, 16, 2 4 jar 8, 2 8 jar 16, 2 2 jar 4, 2 4 jar 8, 2 1 jar 2, 2 2 jar 4. Here LCM of 8 and 16 is equals to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 2 jar 4, 4 2 jar 8, 8 2 jar 16. Okay. Now LCM of 8 and 16. 8 and 16 is what? 16. Okay. Now children, first we will write this minus 7 upon 8. Okay. And now minus 7 upon 8 into 2 we will do, and with denominator and with numerator also. And here we will get minus 14 upon 16. Okay. Here we will make denominator 16. Okay. Now this minus 14 upon minus 16. 14 upon minus 16. We have got here minus 14 upon 16. Okay. Now we will compare the numerators of these two rational numbers. So children, this minus 14 is equals to minus 14. Okay. Therefore, minus 14 upon 16 is equals to minus 14 upon 16. Okay. And so here we can write minus 7 upon 8 is equals to this 14 upon minus 16. Okay. Now I think it is clear. When denominator of one rational number is positive and one rational number is negative, then what you will do? Okay, you will make denominators positive, then you will solve. Okay. Now, students, in the fourth part of question number 8, minus 8 upon 5 and here minus 7 upon 4. And we have to put a suitable sign between these two rational numbers. Again, we will see the denominators of the given rational numbers. Okay. And here we can see the denominators of the given rational numbers are positive. Okay. So, here the LCM and LCM of denominators 5 and 4 is 20. Okay, here 5, 4, 2 twos are 4, and here 1, 1, 1. LCM of 5, 4 is 2 into 2 into 5 is equals to 20. Okay. Now, children, we will make the denominator 20. Okay. So, first we will take minus 8 upon 5 and then minus 7 upon 4. Minus 8 upon 5. And we will make denominators same. We will multiply denominator and numerator both by 4, and here 20, here 32 will come, and with this minus 7 upon 4, what will happen? Here to make 4 20, what we will do? We will multiply here also, here denominator and numerator both by 5. Here we have got 20, and the same thing we will do with numerator also. Here minus 35 is coming. Okay, now children, if we compare numerators of these two rational numbers, so children, you can see that minus 32 is greater than this minus 35. Okay, so here we can write minus 32 upon 20 is greater than minus 35 upon 20. Okay, therefore this minus 32 upon 20 I have got from minus 8 upon 5. So for minus 32 upon 20, we will write minus 8 upon 5, and here in place of minus 35 upon 20, what we will write? Minus 7 upon 4. Okay. Now, children, listen very carefully. Children, till fourth part, I have explained you a 5th, 6th and 7th. These three parts you have to solve by yourself. Children, here denominator is negative. So, what you will do? When you will solve this denominator, you will make positive. Okay. After that, you will find LCM of denominators, and then you will make denominators same. Okay. After that, you will compare the numbers, and then you will put sign here. And here also, you will do same thing. You will make this denominator positive. Okay. And you know what you will do? To make denominator positive, numerator and denominator both you will multiply by minus 1, and after getting denominator positive, you can compare these two rational numbers. Okay, children, in this part you have to put sign between 0 and minus 7 upon 6. Children, you know every negative rational number is less than 0. Okay. So, very carefully you will think, and then you will put here a suitable sign. Okay. So, these three parts you will do yourself. Okay. Now, children, see your today's work. Today you have to solve only question number 7 and 8. All the parts in your notebook. Okay. Today only this much. Thank you.